Also breaking tonight, an apparent arson and four firefighters injured on the scene. Police say someone set fire to this duplex on Island Avenue in Stowe. The front porch collapsed onto the firefighters. Four of them were sent to the hospital. They're all expected to survive.